so many options when it comes to supplemental lighting in a greenhouse. Some of the most popular being high pressure sodium, LEDs, and T5 fixtures. Each of these have been proven to provide adequate light for plants to grow. When deciding what light is right for you, you want to think about what your operation is like. What plants are you growing? What kind of space are you needing the supplemental lighting for? What's your budget? We use the T5 fixtures for all of our propagation with either LED bulbs or fluorescent grow bulbs. We've had great success with both. The LEDs are a little bit more expensive up front, but they last longer and consume less energy. Where the fluorescents are more budget friendly to start with, but they will need replaced sooner than the LEDs. For all the lighting above our grow systems, we use the high pressure sodium. They have a really nice spread, enabling them to provide a large area with all the light it needs with just the one fixture. LEDs don't have quite as big of a spread as the HPS lights, so it's likely that you'll need a couple more lights to cover that area. Just in general, anything you have hanging above your plants is going to create shade from the natural sunlight. So when adding lights, you want to keep that in mind. So you want to look for the lights that have the slimmer design that won't create as much shade. But again, the LEDs offer a much longer lifespan and lower energy consumption. Whichever light fixtures you choose, you want to make sure that they're positioned in a way that provides a good quality light to the entire area. If your lights are too low, it'll create an edge effect, depriving all of those outer plants of light. So if they're too high, the plants won't get the light intensity they need and will stretch up, becoming light and flimsy. A little trick to make adjusting them easier is just to get some chain or cable and attach them to the fixtures with carabiners. That way, when you're up on a ladder, the adjustments can be really quick and easy. If you're wondering if you even need supplemental lighting, consider this. Most plants need about 18 hours of light a day. So if the sun shines for about 18 hours a day where you live, you don't need supplemental lighting. But if it doesn't shine for those 18 hours a day, then you probably do. So I hope this video is helpful. Make sure to check back for more.